We've had some upsets. We've had games go down to the wire. It has been a very entertaining set so far. Very entertaining top eight. And we are going to see what we get next. Winners finals, ladies and gentlemen. Iroh versus Nad. And it is going to be Palutena versus Mario. We're going to Pokemon Stadium 2 for the first game. And here we go. So it's going to be Iroh trying to get the early advantage, but Nad gets behind him, gets the grab. Nice jabs at the ledge. Iroh able to warp his way back. He can't get anything else, though. Nad with the chase down into the grab. My goodness, Nad not giving Iroh any breathing room in the early going. Just all over him in the early going. And Nad, oh, but this time he gets caught landing by the explosive flame. Gets hit with a back air. Oh, but the big F smash upon landing. Charges up Flood. I'm not sure what he can get out of it right now, but he catches Iroh jumping up with the up smash. Nicely done by Nad, and a good start for him. And already trying to put on more percent immediately after coming back. Another chase down. Iroh just not getting any breathing room to do much of anything right now. Nad is just chasing him all over the place. Pure rushdown just about with this Mario, but he's going to be caught by the back throw. Iroh can't shoot him down. He gets caught by the grab on the getup. Nad going for the dunk, but Iroh wisely recovering high. Not going to give Nad any chance to hit that dunk. And now Iroh trying to take control here. Gets caught by a grab into the back throw. Cuts off an edge guard attempt. Does not drop down. Nad was no doubt looking for the up smash. He's going to be caught by the back throw, and that's going to be a stock taken for Iroh. We are one stock apiece, but Nad with a big percent lead here right now. Looking to see if he can take another one. Back throw again. Gets him back off stage. Gets him with the flood. Iroh has his jump, but the back air still not enough. Oh, and he just misses the timing on the up smash. Guaranteed he could have had that. And now here comes the Nairs, but Iroh trying to gain some traction here. Got him at 41. But if he gets caught, it's over. And indeed it is. The spot dodge into down smash. Nicely done there by Nad. And Nad up a stock here in game one. Looking to go up a game here. That would be a big start for him in this winner's finals to go up on Iroh here. And Nad, of course, at least in tournaments I've commentated, no stranger to being in a top three position. At Smashgrounds Rebirth 12 a couple months ago, Nad made it to winner's finals, defeating Cammy and eventually going to grand finals before eventually losing to Smiley. Gets a back air. Oh, he gets the grab. Could that be it? No, it's not. He's going to go for the dunk and not get it. Again, Iroh wisely recovering high. He knows that Nad is all about the dunk when he gets an opening. Oh, but that edge guard attempt is going to be reversed. Nice back air. And we are at the last stock of game one. But again, look at the percent differential. Iroh going to have to play smart here. Oh, but the explosive flame, he gets caught, gets grabbed. Can't get the two frame with the angled forward smash. And Iroh, both these guys trying to jockey for position here. Once again, Nad not getting that up smash. He might want to reconsider fishing for that, because if he gets punished, it could end badly for him. And Nad's played a good game so far. He's got him at 165. What can Nad do here to finish this? Oh! Oh, he gets grabbed! And Iroh could be running this back! Oh, and as soon as I say that, the up smash coming out from Nad. And oh my goodness. a close game one, but Mario is eventually gonna take it for Nad, and Nad is gonna go up one game. God, I hope my voice holds up. All right, Nad. Up one game over Iroh here. It is 1-0 in this best of five. Nad potentially 2 games away from earning a spot in Grand Finals. And it looks like we're going to be going to Small Battlefield for this next game. And Nad, again, looking for that spot in Grand Finals. And what a big win it would be for him to take it over Iroh. Yes, Marco, Xenoblade music. You can thank Nad, because Nad told me to play it. Now watch the YouTube VOD. When I export this to YouTube, it's gonna get copyrighted. I just know it. But here we go. We're going to game two of this winner's final set, and we have the same matchup. Going to Small Battlefield. So let's see what the stage has in store for this matchup, and let's see if Iroh can adjust to what Nad was doing. Nad was definitely bringing the fight in that first game. But right now, Iroh is trying to get a quick start here. Going for the edge guard with the Nair, not going to catch him. Gets the back throw again, and again able to make it back. Iroh actually trying to edge guard with Palutena's down B. That was interesting. An interesting decision. Gonna kill him off the top? No, he's not! Nad, so close to stealing that one! But Iroh survives, at least for now. Oh, nice down tilt. Can't get much else off of it, though. And oh my goodness! Just coming out swinging with the up smash, and Iroh draws first blood. But here comes Nad, gets the grab. The forward throw off stage, can't get the edge guard, can't catch him again, but does catch him, grabbing the ledge. Gets another grab, goes for the cape! He went for the cape! And it didn't work! Oh, but he catches him coming up on stage with the up smash, and we are at one stock taken by each of these two. Two stocks apiece in game two. But here comes Iroh putting on damage. Trying to make something happen here. He's down a game in this best of five. And right now, they're just trying to outmaneuver each other here. Try to get into an advantageous position. But here comes Nad. Only able to get one up air and nothing else. Nice up B. He probably just meant to recover with that, but he did do some damage and allow himself room to come back on stage. Okay, up air, up air, up B. This time, still not gonna kill. Really going for some hard read there with that F smash. Not getting it, of course, but gets another grab. Can't get the flood. And okay. No one gonna get anything yet, but nice jump up into the Nair. Oh! Nad goes for the down smash, but Iroh catches Nad with his instead, and Iroh up a stock here in game two, looking to get on the board, gets a back throw, but gets caught by another up smash, and we are going to last game. This game definitely more even than last time. Last time it was last stock, but Iroh had a big percent deficit to try to overcome. This time it's more or less even. And Nad trying to see if he can get in here. Oh, good catch with that down smash. Gets the grab, up throw, can't get a follow-up. Nad, can Nad go up 2-0 and really put Iroh's back against the wall? Look at all those up airs. Evens up the percent. Is he gonna go for the dunk? No, he's gonna get the up B again, but for the third time, it doesn't kill. Can't get the back air for the spike. The stage spike, I should say. We are still going here in this game, ladies and gentlemen. The match rolls on. Oh, he gets grabbed, and that could lead to something. Oh no! He gets stage spiked! Doesn't get the tech, and Nad is gonna take it! 2-0! And we are looking at a 2-0 deficit for Iroh going into game three. Iroh says he teched that. Well, the footage doesn't say that. And ladies and gentlemen, Nad, looking Nad on the cusp of a big win here, with a chance to take it over Iroh, I should say. A 2-0 lead. Iroh looking at, could this could potentially be his last game on winner's side. Now, Iroh was in this situation earlier against Ramen, but the roles were reversed. You know, in winner semis earlier tonight to start the stream, Iroh was up 2-0 over Ramen, and Ramen came back to force a game 5 before Iroh finally won. Could that happen here? Does Iroh have a reverse 3-0 in him to try to pull this off? Or is Nad gonna finish it? And it looks like we might be going back to Small Battlefield, and we have a character swap! Iroh going with Lucina. Now, I've seen Iroh's Lucina a few times. We'll see what he can do here with this character. Oh my goodness, almost getting a shield break. Nad, very fortunate right there. That could have been a very ugly start. Getting your shield broken less than 10 seconds or so into the match. Would have expected Nad to deliver a little bit more of a punish there on that missed up B. And another up air string into up B from Nad, but once again doesn't get the kill. Is he going to try to go for anything? Oh, he just missed that F smash. Oh, does he have the edge guard? No, he doesn't. Once again, trying to go for the cape and doesn't get it. Nad playing very, very well in this set here, and he's gonna go up a stock again. Nad drawing first blood here on Iroh's Lucina here in game three. And if Iroh doesn't win this, Nad will go to grand finals from the winner's side. And he's looking like he is intent on delivering that promise, or fulfilling that, I should say. He is playing like a man who is here to win. Gets the back air, goes for the dunk, doesn't get it! Once again, not getting that F smash. Can't get the dunk again. Come on, Nad, give me a dunk. Give me a dunk to pop off over, mate. Oh, but Iroh gonna come through and get the kill there. Come on, Nad. You know it's not one of my streams if you don't get a dunk. Is he gonna kill him again with the back throw? Not this time. Iroh able to hang on. But look at the percent. If Nad catches him again, it could be over. Big miss there by Iroh with the shield breaker. I don't think it would have been enough to break a shield, but still. Oh, he's caught. Forward throw, still not enough. Oh! Oh, but Iroh wisely saving his jump. Smart there by Iroh, saving his jump. And Iroh trying to hold it together here at a massive percent deficit here. Oh, he pulled the trigger a little too late, but he does catch him with the down smash. And this is it! Is press 1 in the chat if you want Nad to get this 3-0. Or press 2 if you think Iroh's gonna keep the set going. Is Nad on the verge of a big win here? Is Nad on the verge of knocking Iroh into loser's bracket to go to grand finals? Oh, but a counter! He's still gonna make it back. Oh, but the counter whiffed! The counter whiffed! Nad is still here on his second stock. Is he gonna finish it? He can't get the read. Uppy out of shield. Oh, but he texts it. He's still alive as Iroh. Nad gonna get the dunk. And Nad completes the 3-0. I don't believe it. Nad has done it.